Come on, Lee! Get your ass out of there!
Can't get it open!
Here, use that to pry it open!
Clementine, can you hear me? If you can hear me, just get back to the house, okay? I'll meet you there.
How you know that?
Shit.
What? You out of here?
Good thing I'm out here, and not in there. Seems loose. Shit! Won't go anymore in that direction.
Okay. hell he get a gun
from? Oh my god. Chuck. He must have tried to hide out down here. Poor bastard. No bullets. He must have saved the last one for himself. You deserve better, old man.
Press the wrong goddamn button, fuck. So I'll get some bad good. That was nonsense. That was nonsense. Well, we know that that drink don't work, so might as well go up there.
It's just a sign. Damn, I can't reach it.
You think, Sherlock?
Ah! What the hell?
I'm not gonna lie, but the music was getting intense though. Walk right in. Yeah, those times are stupid. Yo, imagine it was running zombies. That would be a hard ass game.
What the hell? Must have been one of those old nuclear fallout shelters.
Who cares? Let's find some stuff.
Look at all this. It's enough to keep people alive for months.
You can't take it? Put something in your pocket. Get a candy bar or something.
Who are you?
Oh, this guy's shaking.
It's all right. It's okay. I don't want any trouble.
Neither do we. Which is why you'd do well to turn around and leave right now.
Look, I'm sorry I disturbed you folks. I'll just be going.
You can't let him leave. He's from Crawford. If he goes back there and they find out we're down here...
Are you from Crawford? Hey, don't lie to me. I'll know.
Where else can he be from? Everywhere else around here is dead.
I think you better start talking.
I'm not from around here. I'm from Athens. Grew up in Macon.
I have a brother in Macon. You were there? How was it? As bad as here?
I'm sorry.
You can't trust him, Vernon. You can't let him leave.
What do you want me to do? Shoot him in the head?
Why not? Be more of a mercy than anyone from Crawford ever showed us. think, Vernon?
You don't know me.
What do you think they'll do if they find out we're down here, right under their feet?
Damn it. You're right. I'm sorry, friend. Can't take the risk.
I'm not from Crawford, but I saw what they did up there. It made me sick. I'm not like them, and I don't think you are either. I think you're a good man.
Keep back, or I swear I'll shoot.
Yeah, I'll shoot you first. Relax.
It's all right. It's okay.
Vernon, what the hell are you doing? Vernon!
Relax.
I'm going to shoot you out of
my here to hurt you.
Like, keep it realistic. I would have been shot you.
You're really not from Crawford?
No, I'm really not.
Well, we are, or were. We got out of there when they started sealing up the place. You know, started weeding out the sick and the old so the perfect survivor society wouldn't be threatened. No room for weakness or vulnerability in their little master race.
You don't look that old, so you're sick?
We're sick. We're all members of a cancer survivors group that used to meet here at the hospital. We're in remission. But that wasn't good enough for Crawford. They'd already rounded up five of us before the rest of us managed to hole up and hide from them down here. This old basement's been abandoned for years.
What is this? The morgue?
Yeah. Irony's always high on my list when I'm looking for a place to survive. How did you find your way down here?
My group and I were up by the river looking for a boat. Now I just want to get out of here and find them again.
Well, that sewer system you came through runs all over the city. It'll take you wherever you want to go.
Those sewers are like a damn maze. Any chance you could help me find my way back?
Look, I'd like to help you, but we've all got our own problems. Two of our group are sick and need constant care, and I'm the only doctor here.
Besides, why should we help you?
Look, sorry if I scared you. I just want to get back to my people. Back to Clementine.
She's your daughter?
No. She lost her real parents. I'm doing what I can.
You're not seriously considering going with him.
It's all right, Bree. I had a daughter, too. Lost her in the first days. I'll be damned if I'll just sit back and let that happen to someone else.